Hello everybody, and welcome back to Mega Man 2. Hopefully things will go better for us this time, but now we're gonna go after Crash Man, since he's weak to Air Man's weapon. It still bothers me why there is sprite flickering in the Xbox One port of this. Like, that should not be a thing. Like, I get it if, like, two things are clipping together, but if it's just at random times, like, why is that a thing? Is it just me, or does Crash Man's theme sound aquatic? Or Crash Man's music sound aquatic? Whoa, got close there. Okay, Lord. Why is it that he can throw everything else in multiple directions, but can't shoot his Mega Buster in multiple directions? Knockback! God, I hate knockback. I think this is the one you can go up to get the E-Tank. Oh no, that is not cool. There should never be instances in games where damage is almost unavoidable, you know? Like, that's just... That's just cheap. It's like, there's no way I can avoid that. Well, I guess there is, the leaf shield. That's what that thing's for anyway. What? Why does he keep falling off? He wasn't taking damage, he just kept falling. There's the E-Tank, okay. No. No. What is item two? I know that's not how you're supposed to use it, but oh well. I really didn't want to climb all the way up that again. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and use that E-Tank now. Alright, Crash Man. Get ready to get thrown in the trash can. Holy crap, that was fast! That was really fast, oh my goodness. Alright, next we're going after Metal Man. Because I honestly don't think any of the Robot Masters are weak to the Crash Bomber. Like, at all. Oh, this stage! I know this stage is notorious for having, or at least one section in it, and we're coming up on it right now, is really bad about sprite flickering. It's this section right here, just wait. Yep, here it is. Again, why is that here? There's so much of it, too. Like, that shouldn't be a thing. I normally go after Metal Man first when I play this game, but I wanted to shake things up a little bit this time, you know? I hit the jump button! Why did... I'm at the beginning of the stage, really? I swear, sometimes this game does not respond to my button inputs. Like right there, I hit the jump button and I still just fell. I mean, I know I didn't die, but still. Come on, Capcom. You've had plenty of years to fix that little problem. Come back and get that life at another time. Thank you. These guys are annoying. Alright. Metal Man. This guy's easy too. He says as he almost dies. He's operating differently than he normally does when I fight him, though. He normally doesn't jump around from side to side like that. That's where I swear the game operates differently on each port. I don't get that. I mean, I really don't get that. If it's a port of the game, it should function the same unless you patch one or two things. Like, for instance, like, the ports on this don't have any lives. Like, they're unlimited lives. Yet, on this, there's lives. What's up with that? Like, I don't get that. But regardless, though, this game is still fun, and we are all out of time for this episode. So like if you guys enjoyed, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you.